Take you now live to Vandenberg Space Force Base as SpaceX is preparing to launch a big batch of Starlink satellites into orbit. And you hear the countdown. Let's watch live.
2, 1.
Vehicle's pitching downrange. M1D chamber pressure is nominal.
Again, 53 Starlink satellites being sent into orbit. This is the 8th liftoff and landing for this particular booster. Of course, SpaceX sending more than 3,500 satellites in total to the Starlink internet mega constellation, providing internet service around the world, including in Ukraine, which has been making headlines of late. As you see now, a live picture from Sky 5. And Sandra, the backdrop of this sunset is stunning.
It is just remarkable how clear that is. That rocket, about 229 feet long, 12 feet around. And yes, it is launching vertically now. Eventually, it's going to make a turn, go along the coast of Baja California, where it will separate. Hey, if you're anywhere in Ventura right now and you step outside, you might have been able to hear that rumble also in the Santa Barbara area. And we've got Gil Lavis overhead. He's got this beautiful picture from Sky 5.
Main engine cutoff, stage separation, and then SES-1 or the Merlin vacuum engine startup.
And you hear them talking about a separation. The first stage booster will eventually come back to Earth if all goes according to plan and make a pinpoint landing a little less than 9 minutes after launch on the drone ship. Of course, I still love you. Remarkable how they're able to return these boosters and reuse them again this several times. This booster, this specific booster, this is the 8th liftoff and landing for this booster. This is something to behold and never get tired of watching.
Wow, it just looks like a shower nozzle with a stream of water coming out. That is actually densified kerosene and liquid oxygen, 1.2 million pounds on board that thruster.
And there you see the first stage separation and all going according to plan. Again, this launch out of the Vandenberg Space Force Base now some 3 minutes ago as operations continue. And you hear the radio call as well. It's just fascinating to be able to see this now again from Sky 5. This picture coming to us, Sky 5 hovering above the Santa Monica Pier and pointing the camera into the sky as we see the trailing moments from our vantage point of the launch of 53 awesome. Starlink satellites by SpaceX.
And you mentioned that they do reuse those launchers. They will take it back to Long Beach, and that's where they refurbish it, get it ready for the next launch, as SpaceX really makes history, bringing satellite coverage and internet service to underserved communities, even to the U.S. military in places where they ordinarily would not have it.
Spectacular pictures again from Vandenberg and from Sky 5. Kai, go